instead I cling him heavy to my head.